I'm going to say a dialogue and you'll have to repeat. All right?
Let's try.
There are very famous dialogues. I'll say, Basanti, in kutto ke samne mat nachna.
Basanti?
Yes. In kutto ke samne mat nachna.
In kutto, I don't know.
Try again, you'll get it.
It's too long, man. Say it one by one. Say it one, is word it? For word.
Basanti? In kutton ke.
In kutton ke.
Samne mat naachna.
Sa.
All right, let's get to the second one. Yeah. That's easier.
Okay.
Thappad se dar nahi lagta hai, sahib. Pyar se lagta hai. Say that. Man, this is easy. Say thappad. Thappad is slap. Thappad is slap.
So, who you want to slap?
No, I didn't want you to. I didn't. Let's not get there. I know where you're taking me. First year IPL. Sorry, whatever happened then. Bravo and me, we were playing for the same team. But let's not get there. Okay, let's cut this dialogue. Let's get another dialogue here.
Yes.
No thappad. एक कागज पे मोहर नहीं लगेगी तो तारा पाकिस्तान नहीं जाएगा क्या? से एक कागज पे मोहर नहीं लगेगी
तो तारा Why is doing this to me, man? Oh my God!
Look, this.
I can't.
No, this is an opportunity. If you say a right dialogue, yeah. You could be in next movie.
एक बार जीते हैं, एक बार मरते हैं.
एक बार जीते हैं, एक बार मरते हैं.
शादी भी एक बार होती है.
क्या बात है?
अच्छा, पेंचूत है.
फ्री का एंटीवायरस देता है सिर्फ इतना जबकि क्विक हिल टोटल सिक्योरिटी देता है एंटीवायरस एनहांस फायरवॉल वेब सिक्योरिटी सेफ बैंकिंग एंटी फिशिंग प्राइवेसी प्रोटेक्शन और एंटी रैंसमवेयर भी रखना है डेटा सेफ तो क्विक हिल टोटल सिक्योरिटी
आई नो यू हैव अ ब्रदर
यप
डैरन हु एल्स इज देयर इन योर फैमिली
सो डैरन इज माय हाफ ब्रदर वी हैव सेम डैड डिफरेंट मॉम
Yeah.
But in total, it's 7 of us.
What?
So yeah.
It's 7.
Yeah.
Is it the only entertainment you guys had at home? No TV.
7 of us.
So parents, they were busy parents.
Busy parents, but it's split. It's not like my mom and dad have 3 kids together.
All right.
Then my mom remarried and my dad remarried. So that's how Darren came into the picture with my dad's second wife. You know, Darren and I never lived together. We never grew up in the same house. I lived with my mom growing up.
Yeah.
My mom and dad were separated when I was 3 years old or something like that. My dad was always there in my life, you know, very supportive. And even though when he remarried, you know, to Darren's mom, they're all very supportive. So we all live and grew up in Santa Cruz, which is a very small village. So we live like 15 minutes walk away from each other. So.
Wow. So. Was this your dream to become a cricketer or your dad wanted you to be a cricketer? Because I know Caribbean, they love their cricket.
Well, cricket is the number one sport in the Caribbean. It's a sport that...
Just like we have.
People. Yeah, so every boy in the Caribbean want to play cricket and want to represent the West Indies because you see all these role models before you and you want to be like them. So coming from Santa Cruz where Brian Lara is also this, from the same village, he's our role mother.
Prince,
yeah, so my dad was heavily involved in cricket. All the kids in the village, he had a pick up. He used to take up everyone, all the boys between the age of 8 to 15 and take them to this coaching clinic called Harvard Coaching School. And yeah, so it's from since age 6, that's my dream. My passion and my dream was to play cricket, represent my country. I wanted to be the next Brian Lara, so...
Yeah, why Brian Lara? I know. Why are you saying that? Because we have Sachin Tendulkar in Caribbean, Brian Lara.
Yeah.
World cricket, if we see, There are heroes like Brian Lara, Sachin Tendulkar, Steve Waugh, Shane Warne, and these were our heroes when we were growing up and playing cricket, and we were very lucky that we played with them. So tell us your relationship with Brian Lara.
Yeah, we are very close. We get even closer. So when I was 6, 7 years old, Brian was already a star, a superstar. And knowing that he come from Santa Cruz, my motivation was to be like him, was to be try to be the next person to come from Santa Cruz and be successful. And yeah, and Brian is like a family. He's not just like a friend, he's like family. We get closer. I never thought that I actually played cricket with Brian Lara, because when you're 8 years old thinking of this mega star, you think that when it's your time to play, he will be finished. You
know, so he was still playing?
He was still playing. I made my debut underneath him, and I think that is where our relationship grew stronger when I started playing for West Indies under his leadership. And today we still are best friends. After yesterday, we had a conversation on the phone. So we communicate often, and I must say I am blessed and lucky enough to play with him and also played with Sachin while I'm playing international cricket. Brian Lara, Sachin Tendulkar, and to be playing in the same team with both of them is like a dream come true.
Let me tell you, this is the first time I'm hearing him saying Sachin, Sachin Tendulkar. Otherwise, he always call him Master.
Yes.
Master. So tell me, who's the better batsman? This is the question. The whole West Indies, whenever we two are there, they ask us, Master is good or Brian Lara is good? Tell me.
For me, Brian Lara, I will pick because he's my hero. For you, it's Master, because Master is your hero. All right? So, Lara is my hero. I played with Lara more. I've been around Lara more. But the two of them, you cannot discuss these guys. These guys are special in their own way, and they deserve not to be discussed and compared.
FreeWala Antivirus deta hai sirf itna. Quick Heal Total Security deta hai antivirus, enhanced firewall, web security, anti-phishing, privacy protection, anti-ransomware, aur safe banking bhi. Rakhna in a bank account safe to Quick Heal Total Security.
How does it feel to be a winner of the two-time World Cups and then after that you never played again together?
Yeah, well, it's a bad feeling. Obviously, a lot of people around the world always ask this question, you know, why the guys not interested in playing for West Indies, why the senior players turn their back on West Indies. So, you know, and these things are far from the truth. As you rightly said, I've been a part of 2 World Cups, which we won. Our captain, Darren Sammy, the most successful T20 captain ever. And after the last World Cup, that was his last game.
That was in India?
Yeah.
You guys won.
Yeah, we beat England, and that was Darren Sammy last time playing for West Indies, which is sad and it's a big shame because, you know, this is someone who was the captain for like 3 or 4 years, you know, and winning 2 World Cups and in a format that we dominate.
Yeah.
To see him not playing again, or most of the guys not playing again, it's a big joke, but that's politics for you.
Let me tell you, if West Indies play together, you know, in 2020 format or even in one day cricket, you have Chris Gayle, Russell, Bravo, you have Sammy, you have all these champions in the team. It's hard to beat them. And that's the reason they have won 2 World Cup, not just once. That's the kind of talent they have. That's the way they play in IPL in different teams, and you'll see them dominating in the IPL. You know, you played for Mumbai Indians, then you played for Chennai Super King, then you played for Gujarat Lion, and now we are playing again together. After Mumbai Indian days, now we are playing in yellow for CSK together. Yeah. How does it feel to be back in Chennai and playing for CSK and in IPL?
It's a tournament that I've done so much for me personally. It changed my entire life. It changed my entire outlook on life and on players as well. You know, before IPL, you play against someone, you don't see them, you don't spend no time with them, you don't know the real person, like, because if I'm for IPL, I would never know the real Baji, you know. But because of IPL, now I can say Baji is like a brother to me.
Yes,
so.
We are.
So now this makes this tournament so fun, and now that I start off in Mumbai with him, and now we're gonna end in Chennai together. And I think this is a perfect place. If not Mumbai Indians, Chennai Super Kings, two are the most powerful franchisees in IPL history and will continue to be, and I just can't ask for a better franchise to be. And, you know, I enjoy my 5 years at Chennai, the 2 years we missed, and now I'm back, and I'm happy.
Lovely. Bravo, if you were offered an Indian citizenship, would you accept it? And where would you want to live in?
Yes, I will accept. And I will live in Chennai because that's the city that...
Not Mumbai?
No, I live in Chennai because I play...
And this is where you make your music, man, Mumbai.
I can fly to Mumbai,
yeah,
but I will live in Chennai. I fly to Mumbai, live in Chennai because Chennai is my home.
Even if you don't want to settle in Chennai, you always have a home in Punjab. That's your home. My home is your home.
Okay.
You're always welcome there. Wonderful conversation with you. Mm-hmm. It's always a pleasure. You know, whenever I meet you, I play with you, it's always the best moment because you are crazy. You're a crazy man and you're fun. We all love you in India. So thank you for being on my show. जद जो बन दी रुत आवे मुंडा चोरी छिप नैन मिलावे जद जो बन दी रुत आवे मुंडा चोरी छिप नैन मिलावे ओ कुड़ी हस के नीवियां पावे ते समझो मामला गड़बड़ है से मामला गड़बड़ है
मामला गड़बड़ है
Well done, champion. So we finish with your number, champion.
Devanane, Baji, champion. Baji, champion. Everybody knows, hey, Baji is the champion. Baji Blast is the champion. Baji Pai is the champion. Champion, champion, champion.
Let's open a bottle of champion. Lovely. Thank you, brother. Thank you for being here.